This strum is composed of two parts. First you just use this finger, and it's just down, up, down, up. And the second part is a nice strum by itself. So if I play a C. And that's just thumb, up, slap, up, thumb, up, slap, up. And then you just put them together. The chord progression is I swipe from another video on YouTube. Starts out in A, and then I don't know what this is. First finger there, second finger on the fourth fret, and then just slide that up, and then back to an A. And you can do that all the way up the neck. You go A, and then the A form. And then this part is E minor, and then just lift the two bottom fingers to a C.